What up, y'all? About to go scout for some turkeys. Gonna take my little brother out tomorrow for youth opener in Oklahoma. So, wish us luck. Should be pretty fun. Been seeing some over there lately, but we're gonna go pinpoint them tonight. Figure out where they're roosting at, so.
Hopefully we get them a long beard.
Hopefully so. That would be nice. But we're gonna give it a shot, so.
Y'all like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. All right, that's it. Roll it. Roll the clip.
Like seven of them down there. Sound like they're on the back side of that pond. That's what we thought last shoot. I know, and then they flew down on this side. Sound like they're right over here to the left. Right in here somewhere. Maybe right there, maybe fucking set on the backside. Maybe on the backside. I think it'll be both though. I think some will be on this side, right in that creek. I bet they'll probably fly down on this side though.
Probably so. But I don't know.
I thought the same thing. Same thing last year. They flew down on this side. We thought they were all the way over there.
Yeah.
They're all in there by the pond.
But I'm thinking more set up on that green, that little green piece over there.
Set up over there or
on
right
the left by where we killed the ones last year.
Down there or set up over here. In this little corner. But I bet you they fly down over here, because I seen back over here, I seen a lot of It's Jay.
Jay?
Yeah.
It's
no. That ends to the left right there. Thank you. Good job, Landon. Smoked him one. Good job, Landon. He smoked them. Smoked him.
I think even if I think we were about to kill that one.
Yeah, we were about to call that one in. Dude, I just looked over. I looked over to the right and then I'm like, holy crap, dude, there's one right next to us.
I was already looking at it. I told him. I was like, hey, right in front of us, right?
Yeah, I didn't see that.
I was telling him. I was going in to pull his gun from between one of these limbs because there's like a gap.
Oh, yeah.
He started pulling. I look over, and those three are coming. And I think he's seeing them at the same time. Cause he's like, "There's three right here." I was like, "Oh shit!"
Dude, they came out of nowhere. They must have flew down right here, or they came through the woods back there. They flew down behind and came down through the woods because I heard them scratching to the right, but they sounded further. And then I just looked over, dude, and they're like right on us.
No, like when you said that, I started listening. I could hear them too. I wasn't paying attention though at first. I kept looking.
No, that we were about to call that other one in though.
Oh yeah, he would have came.
These are way closer than I thought. We're honestly, they looked really fine.
Yeah.
I didn't realize how close.
Yeah, they're close. Landon smoked this one. That ain't a back bird. That ain't bad, dude. Heck yeah.
That's a nice one.
Just grab him by the feet. Pick him up.
What do you think?
That's so cool.
He smoked him. That other one came out here and started trying to beat him up afterwards. I got that on film too.
That's pretty cool.
Aren't they supposed to happen? Are these
Spurs?
Yeah, the Spurs. Mm-hmm. Starting to come on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're starting to come in.
That's pretty, huh? Laying on the ground, the Spurs fan.
Show them how to, Austin.
There's your wadding right there.
Yeah. Oh, Landon's first bird.
God, dude, you smoked him. He's all fucked. That is weird.
Dude, he drilled him.
His feathers are gone.
And that other one didn't like it, so he came over there and started beating him up. Yeah, you can only shoot one. There you go. Yeah, that's a nice bird. Pull his old beard out of there. Bird. Heck yeah. Congrats.
Yep. You did good. It would have been easy to screw any of those up.
I know.
Right there.
Dude, that actually worked out good right there. Because they came over from the left, or from the right. Mm-hmm. And they couldn't see us until they got all the way over here. And by then, they're already dead.
Could you hear that one spitting over there?
Yeah, that one over there.
He's like,
yeah. Yeah, that was pretty cool.
I kept telling Lane, I was like, yeah, we're here.
The thing was, like, I shoot a deer, it runs off. I knew I had it. I was like, oh, what?
Oh, you smoked him.
Dude. Yeah.
Nowhere.
He dropped.
He folded.
Right when I seen it hit him when you shot, dude, I just seen feathers go everywhere. Just look at all these feathers.
I was talking to someone who said they didn't like turkey or bird hunting because they always shoot and see feathers go everywhere and they just don't.
Turkey hunt, good, dude. Yeah. Good stuff.
Mason said he's a gobbler. I thought it was, I couldn't tell what it was. I told Landon not to shoot it because I didn't know what it was.
That's what happened with us, dude. All those birds flew down. Well, I couldn't see any beards on them. They were all tiny jakes. Mm-hmm. Well, I was like, hold on, we gotta wait. I can't tell if those are jakes or hens. So, did you get it on film and everything?
We got.
Oh, yeah.
Kenny got Lexi a bird this morning.
Dude, that's a sweet camera.
Landon got a bird this morning.
Dude,
it was a good youth weekend.
That's freaking perfect.
It's a good one.
That's perfect, dude.
Yeah.
Hey, well, congrats, boys.
Yep, you too.
Yep. That's where we're set up, right there.
All right, man. Sounds good.
See ya. Bye.
There's our decoy.
I don't think they're boogered either. We'd probably come back there.
Oh yeah, we could come back.
That worked out good though. I'm glad, dude. Cause I kinda felt like crap after I told him not to shoot that one. I couldn't tell what it was. I was like, man.
The way he was strutting, he looked so freaking big.
He's like, still right there.
Oh,
him?
Yeah.
And goblin again. I'm gonna grab that bird. Get out of here.
Yeah. You got him, man.
Just throw him over your shoulder, grab him by the feet.
Hold him up, proud. Turn him on the pre side, not the side you.
Not the side you blew up.
Dude, he looks messed up right there. Hold him up. He's a heavy sucker.
Getting some pictures for mom and dad.
you don't want to.
Really though, we could have set up like anywhere over there.
We could have set up on that tree line right there and called them right to us.
Where's that? Where'd y'all shoot that one that you got on the cordon fort?
Last year we killed them right down there, yeah. Right on that tree line. Where those hens were this morning?
Yeah.
Right over there. They're still gobbling.
I'm about to throw a goose call on the turkey bag.
I know. Yeah, they like that goose call.
Dude, they were going nuts. I could, like, even whenever the real hens were,
I know.
They weren't really gobbling.
And then those geese flew over. Started going crazy.
The one was down on the pond, and his was just echoing all the way around.
Yeah.
It just kept going.
That first one that flew down, I think he went down in that creek bottom.
Yeah.
And was hanging out down there, probably strutting.
Mm-hmm. On the little green piece down there, maybe.
Yeah.
It's like, sounded like the hens were, like, further off that way, and then everything else was, like, in between us. And I thought, like, they were calling them that way, and we were calling them this way.
Yeah.
That gun kick hard.
No, he didn't even notice it.
I wasn't thinking about it.
Well, thinking about it.
That's good.
The first few times I shot my dad's guns, like his 30-06, that scared me when I first shot it. Because I almost like scoped myself on the
forehead. They're getting closer.
Really?
Yeah.
So yeah. Every time I shoot something, I have to really
get out of here so we don't scare him off for next weekend.
Now we've seen some birds, shot a bird. It's a good day, you know. It could have been a lot worse than it was, but it was pretty decent, to say the least.